Iron Man is a superhero who is strong, intelligent, and powerful. The city is the place where the enemy attacks. Captain America has a shield that can destroy the enemies. Hello students, the three sentences in the beginning of the video use relative pronoun who, where, that. Open your book, page 23. Now we begin with who. Repeat after me. Who. It means young. But, tetapi hanya untuk manusia. Spider-Man is a superhero who can move from one building to another by using his web. Spider-Man adalah superhero yang bisa berpindah dari gedung satu ke gedung yang lainnya menggunakan jaring-jaring laba-labanya. Now, where? Di mana? Where refers to a place. A strong Wonder Woman found the building where the enemies hid yesterday. Wonder Woman yang kuat menemukan sebuah bangunan di mana para musuh bersembunyi kemarin. Now, that. Repeat after me. That means young. Example, Hulk uses his superpower that can change his body to be very big and powerful. Hulk menggunakan kekuatannya yang bisa mengubah badannya menjadi sangat besar dan sangat kuat.
For your information, there is a relative pronoun called which. Repeat after me, which. It refers to noun but not for human. For example, I am playing Legos which I bought in a toy store yesterday. Sekarang aku sedang bermain Lego yang aku beli di toko mainan kemarin. Okay. Which refers to Lego. Okay. Great. Do you understand? Okay. You can use that, but you can use which too. Okay. Thank you very much. See you again.